From an early age, Leonardo DiCaprio was diagnosed with obsessive-compulsive disorder, OCD, a condition that profoundly influenced his daily life. He openly discusses how OCD manifested in his life, primarily in the form of a fear of germs, leading to frequent hand-washing. Additionally, he grappled with agoraphobia, often hesitating to venture beyond the confines of his home. His OCD compelled him to perform specific rituals, such as touching objects a certain number of times to alleviate anxiety. For instance, he felt compelled to knock on wood thrice before exiting a room. Likewise, he adopted precise techniques for navigating sidewalk cracks, and any deviation necessitated starting over. DiCaprio's battle with OCD endured over several years, with symptoms ranging from mild to moderate. However, his life took a challenging turn when he relocated to Los Angeles at the age of 18. The new environment exacerbated his OCD to the extent that he contemplated quitting his acting career. Thankfully, Leonardo sought professional help, combining therapy and medication to effectively manage his OCD symptoms. Today, he reports being in a considerably improved state, enjoying a relatively normal life. Leonardo DiCaprio's journey is a testament to the potential for triumph over the challenges posed by OCD. If you or someone you know grapples with OCD, it's crucial to recognize that help is available and you're not alone. With appropriate treatment, it is feasible to mitigate symptoms and lead a fulfilling, healthy life. Leonardo DiCaprio represents just one of many individuals who have confronted this disorder. While the path may be arduous, it's essential to acknowledge that support is within reach and that overcoming OCD is attainable. If you require assistance, don't hesitate to seek guidance from a mental health professional. In the story of Leonardo DiCaprio's life, we witness the incredible power of resilience and the triumph of the human spirit. His journey from the grips of OCD to a life of fulfillment and success reminds us that with determination and the right support, we can overcome even the most daunting challenges. So, if you or someone you know is facing the uphill battle of OCD, remember Leonardo's story. Seek help, embrace treatment, and know that there is a path to a brighter tomorrow. You are never alone in your struggle, and like Leonardo, you too can shine brightly despite the shadows of OCD. Let his story be a beacon of hope on your journey to a healthier, happier life. Thank you for watching. Remember, you are not alone. Stay inspired.